grade and the B grade, there was slightly over their depth. We lost one or two players, who came back or returned to us this year. Peter and with Henry Jaynes. So we lost players three days. It was a great performance. A great performance. And it wasn't easy because there were players who were involved with the last weekend. Those 16s had been heavily involved during the year as well. It wasn't easy for these guys to get together and train as a team. But under the great speak to me, we have to thank him for his effort, his time, his primitive sleds for the last 4 or 5 months. A job well done. With many heated debate last January, February about under 14s, you know, just to put him on the right road. Me came on board, and since then they haven't looked back. So thanks, mate. Also, the selectors, who were acting with the kids over the last few months. Now, Mick is actually wearing two hats tonight. He's currently chairman of the junior club, since the chairman's the range only one. And he's coached the team, so let's make sure he was, please.
Well, first of all, on behalf of the junior club, I'd like to congratulate the juvenile club first, and then the lads, number 14s, and indeed number 12s, for their magnificent achievement. 30 years, very unlucky last Saturday in Park Giving. But their day will come again, I'm sure, and that experience that they had there in Stanton, I've no doubt, in the years they've come. For tonight's team, I suppose, when we were down with these lads back a good few months ago, I said, will we win one game, never mind the championship. But I must say, you know, we had a few crosswords on it, time to time. We had to do a bit of shouting and roaring. But they stuck to that task, I must say, throughout the year. And I think they're not a team of stars, I don't want to admit that. There's a few that are right who shine out now and again. We know that. But I must say, they play as a team. They're the Holy Ghost we had. I've been involved in juvenile teams down through the years. And I must say that this team play as a team. Even the stars are on the team, and they're good players, and they'll be helpful by knowledge of them. They play as a team. And that's so important, because we've had so many teams, even to today, who play with Kilworth, and they are individualistic. And that's where we fall down. You go back to see Clyde there. You know, Clyde plays a team, that's why they came back and drew that night. And tonight the lads play as a team. Even when we were just the 2 points in it, and, you know, when teams didn't look good, they stuck to their task, especially the kids, must say, stuck to their task well. And even though they were beaten down again, but they never lost a head. And that's so important for you lads in the future and years to come. Never lose a head. And the one thing I'd advise you, there are no counties come and go, and people forget about them as quick as they come. But to win an Art Copper in any grade is a magnificent achievement. It's something you'll always remember. I know that my son captained the team in under 14 in 91, as I'm thinking about it tonight, and they won the B grade that year. And he always talks about it today, that was so important to him, more than all the happy medals that he won and all those medals. The most important one was the ones that he won at under 12 and 14. And I will say to you, keep playing the game, as we're going to be involved with teams in years to come. Keep playing the game because it's so important. We've been involved with teams and I have seen them at 16 and 18 and 19 giving up the game and regretting it in years ahead. Keep playing the game. And I'd pick out one particular player tonight who I have a massive admiration for. And Tim David Mannix, because he's going to be held with anyone. But this Kira Lynch, I think she's a superb player. Kira comes down, she plays camogie, she plays football, glamour, she plays so many games. She comes down there and she just gets on, there's no messing, no force at all. She gets on with the games, she plays fullback, football, centre field, anywhere. And that's part of the team. And that's why it's so important. And when you go up against next Saturday or Sunday, whatever game is on, play the county, that will be another new experience to you. It will be a difficult, it will be a step up. You'll be meeting a good holding team again. But I think that, you know, if you put your head together again, there's no reason to toss the inside with a bit of room, and the lot you need, lights, a bit of room, that will stand to you. And there's no doubt that you won't be fed off the knock at all. And if you don't win a county, don't get too excited about it. Treat next Saturday's game again or Sunday's game, whatever it is. Treat it as the next game, instead of sitting tonight, we're fired up. Treat it as a game that you have to get through. That hour. And whatever comes out of it, then, will come over. I must say that I have great admiration for the juvenile club and the officers that are involved in it. They are one of the most professional clubs around North Cork at the moment. They're absolutely brilliant. All I had to do was pick up the bucket with all the balls inside it and a holly, come down to the pitch, and that was it. Everything else was organised. Players were in the pitch, matches were arranged, and that is so professional. And that's what we have to do, that's where we have to go from here. Be professional about what we're doing. And the selectors that were with me, I won the one man show at all, there was four old selectors there. And maybe at times they weren't shouting and all as much as I was, but maybe it would be happening to do that, since I shout so much anyway. But they did their part. And I'd like to thank and congratulate Mick Slattery and Mick McCormack and Don, I don't know Don's voice, his first name, Don Henshaw. Treasurer, and all the rest of the selectors. And I wish that the under 14 number one in the county, I hope the under 16, and I know there's a guy under 16, you know, I've seen the grand under 16 on the final, and I hope that they'll go on and win it and make it 3 in a row. 12, 14, 16. What an achievement would be in the 1 year. So, on behalf of the junior club, and on behalf of myself, I want to thank you sincerely for being involved. I tell you, it wasn't a chore for me, I enjoyed it totally. Thanks very much.
Yeah. U14 shoes.
Thank you.
Let him.
Come on!
Half time score, Killer 2-4, St. Catherine's 4 points. Slight correction in the half time score, 2-3 to Kilworth and 4 points for St. Catherine's.
How about the one in the center of my head?
Hey!
Good to see you, baby.
Good to see you. Hello there. Good to see you.
1-0 PNP.